Warner Crocker again here with GottaBeMobile.com, checking out the differences in performance on the iPad mini with Retina display on the right and the original iPad mini here on the left. We're going to open up Safari and see how that works. Ready? 1, 2, and 3. And you can see the iPad mini with Retina display has already loaded in, and the iPad mini original version just completed there. So interesting how that works, isn't it?